if what we want to achieve is when I double click this file to open it, what I want is different people can open it and view it versus the people who can actually modify it. So for example, when I double click on this, the first thing it asks is, are you allowed to open it at all? And if I type in the correct password, it says okay. Then it immediately says okay, but do you now have the ability to modify it? So if we do, we'll enter our password here, but let's pretend we don't. When I say read only, it opens up so I can see it. I can technically still go in here and make changes if I have to, but you'll see it's stored as a read only, which means that if I now do go and try and save, so I'm pushing Control S, you'll see it says that this is a read only, and it'll then insist that you open another version. As opposed to, so let's just close this down and we'll reopen it up again. So now, do I have the password to open it? Yes. Can I modify it if I know that password? And I say okay. You'll see now it's open, but it's no longer read-only. So I can make changes, and when I save it, it'll save over the existing file. The way to do that, you go to your file, save as, you go to tools, general options, and you'll see now we've entered a password on the open and we've entered a password on the modify. So this allows you to control at two levels who can open and only look at it. If they make any changes, they're going to have to save a copy, or else who can open and modify the original. You'll notice there's another useful button here called Read Only Recommended. So at the moment when you open it up, you have those two passwords. If I say Read Only Recommended, say OK and just save it. And we'll just close it down. So now when we open it up, it asks for the password. I type in my password. It asks me for the next level of the password. And even at this stage, it then says, look, it is recommended that you open it as a read-only. This way, if you're happy to open it as a read-only, you won't accidentally overwrite it. If you need to modify it, you can say no. So for example, I'm going to say no. And just keep in mind that when we were doing the read-only option, we didn't need passwords. We can set it up to only be a read-only, in which case every time it opens, it will first suggest that you open it as read-only, and only if you plan to save over it will you then open it not as a read-only.